Now we watch from Belgium. They're very much in contention for the medals. This is Eau de Pomme. And Lucinda, I might enlist your assistance. Is Stani van Passion correct?
It is, as far as I know, and he's been around for nearly as long as Ludo Philippard. He's also Belgian. Belgium seemed to specialise in vintage riders. He would have been jumping for some 30 years on the international circuit.
And in fact, next out will be Tim Amitrano from Australia on Mr. Innocent. Tim had a bit of a horror ride the other day. He's coming in ranked in 75th position of the 77 riders. But for now, it's Stani van Passion and Eau de Pomme at the first.
Eau de Pomme certainly got the breeding for this. By a horse called Jeu de Pomme. Won a gold medal in the Olympics, three Olympics ago.
Come on!
Hear that encouragement.
One rail down so far for Stani.
This is a really, really big course. This is upped in level considerably since the first round 2 days ago, the second leg of the individual, first leg of the team medal. And these horses just are found wanting some of them. So far, apart from the one friend's Eau de Pomme, bred for the job by an Olympic gold medalist, Jeu de Pomme, doing okay. Facing down to this treble, massive oxes in, massive oxer will parallel out and having to really kick it and say, come on. Eau de Pomme just slightly dwelt when he saw the fence in front of him, but pulled himself out of trouble. Kept it intact, and not many have. And that one too, a lot of them have taken that one by the roots. Now this last fence, absolutely enormous spread. Planks, which have gone. But
Stani van Passion for Belgium, two rails down and eight penalties.